When I was 4 years old, I had a great life. I had a wonderful mom and dad, two cats, and a nice house with a great big backyard. One thing was missing, though. I was an only child, and I really wanted a brother. So she said, "What's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know." One day, mom and dad surprised me by bringing home a cute little American Bulldog, which they named Miller. I was so happy and I loved him so much. I told mom and dad that Miller could be my little brother since they were in no hurry to have any more babies. After a while, Miller grew so much that I could no longer call him my little brother. His head was bigger than my body. Also, he began to protect me. We did everything together. He was now my big brother. Miller was mine, but I shared him with everyone I knew. That's because Miller touched everyone in a special way. Miller was everyone's favorite dog. Just when Miller was enjoying the good life, Mom and Dad announced that they were having a baby. Oh no, would this change everything? I had a real human brother. Would it change things? No worries, though. It was a baby sister, Maggie Ann, and we couldn't be happier. Miller just loved her and protected her just like he did to me, even though you could see he sometimes gets jealous. However, both Maggie and I couldn't be happier with our brother. Over the next 3 years, Miller had a quite social life. Even though Miller considers himself as humid, he makes time for his dog friends too. I also soon figured out how he got his name. Every time my dad says it's Miller time, Miller runs and jumps on the bar stool to join my dad. Then, of course, he sleeps some more. If you think my family and I are a little crazy when it comes to Miller, well, you're wrong. I can prove it. Miller made the pet of the week in our newspaper. He also got a special blessing from our priest. Miller's godparents even bought him his own bed. Also, he has his own Facebook page with almost 200 friends. We couldn't be prouder. So this is where the story ends. Na 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 na. Na 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 na, yeah. You know I'm 8 years old now, and I know the difference between a dog and a human. But my heart is still... Miller is still a real person. Mom and Dad have explained to me that dogs don't always live as long as humans. Still, I am happy to spend most of my childhood with Miller. We have made many memories together and I can't wait to make more. Miller touches everyone's heart, especially mine. Miller is my protector, my big pillow, and my best friend. Miller is more than a dog. He is my one and only big brother.